I'll handle the launcher. You cover me from here.
You're already blown to bits.
Don't be an idiot. This is just a scratch.
Haha.
Let's take out the launcher.
Tis but a scratch.
No, you stay right in the car. Sorry, but you're just gonna slow me down.
Fucking hell, V. Those are my people out
Listen,
there.
I'll help
I get
them.
That launcher out of our way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, ma'am. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Alright. Prime idea. Let's do this.
Good idea. Let's move.
Check out the crash site. Right.
They will regret this.
You just cover me.
Hell yeah!
What are you yelling about? Take out the turret. What are you talking about? And defeat the Kung Tao operatives. And there's stuff going on over here.
We're on their last legs.
How is that? Quiet. I'm doing trying to be stealthy over here. Where's the smaller guys?
Come on, limp dicks.
You're supposed to be back by the car.
Come on, lipsticks.
Should I just run over to the control panel? They're all seem to be.
I'm on them. Come on,
in this area. Am I supposed to be shooting there? Yeah, I guess so.
Hell gotcha. Yeah! Quite the fireworks show.
Bada boom. I don't think I'm hitting him. Yeah, I gotta move in on this.
Won't get rid of us that easily.
So I haven't taken out the turret yet. I'm supposed to hit the control panel and do it that way. Oh. No, not that. Not that, not that. Whoa.
Come on.
Ow. Yeah, not on their last legs. You've been saying that the entire time. Whoa. So the turret's back behind there somewhere. Wow.
Subject refusing to cooperate.
Yeah, I refuse to cooperate. Can I get that? No?
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Alright, I just revealed myself. Ow. Damn rocket in my way. Oh, I'm on fire. Did you say my accent's illegal? Wow. Well, I probably have to hit that control panel to take out the turret.
Your actions are illegal!
Oh, my actions are illegal. Glad I got that straight. Wow. Let's keep strafing over here. Haha, shut you up. Can't see him, man. Control panel. Up there? Okay. Deactivate. There we go.
Path's clear. I'm coming for you.
Okay. Coffee maker? That's what these robots carry around with them? Coffee makers? Wait for Panam. I'm sorry, these are your good people here. I'm taking staplers and stuff from them.
Open the door. I'll cover you.
Hold on a second. There's a lot of goodies, I'm sure you understand. We need ammo. We always need ammo. I'll be right there, Panam. Oh wait, how far away is that? Never mind. can loot this thing? No, maybe not. Can't get that. Oh, there we go. There's a lot of stuff that's not real in here. What about this? Easy.
Drop your weapons.
We
now.
Can help each other.
Easy now. Not too late for everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup.
Bullshit.
Last chance. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am. Shoot
Shut
him.
Up.
I just want Hellman.
Listen. This isn't about you. Let him go and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him.
Hell no. He's lying.
I'm losing my patience.
Look, you got 2 seconds to make up your damn mind. Aldecaldo's a ride up here any minute now.
They headed west for the gas station, but I can't guarantee Pan Am, they're still there.
You remember the
Shut
cowboy?
Shut the fuck up!
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh shit!
Is that the cowboy move?
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat, Pan Am. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion, is he here?
Directive, something there.
Mitch? Mitch? He's safe, right?
Damn, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No. No! Are you sure? No, he...
I'm sorry about Scorpion.
Scorpion, the rest, I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here, you were out here for the AV. The question is why?
Why rush at the AV like that?
Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
You all right?
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving.
I want the man that this AV was carrying.
I need the man who was riding this AV. Pilot said they headed west.
Yep. Took him with them. In our cars. Pilot was telling the truth. There's an old gas station out there.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah.
Yep.
We tried to warn you, but we couldn't connect.
What's the plan now, V?
I gotta get Hellman. You wanna help?
Pan Am, listen. I know it's not the best time, but I need Hellman. You promised to help. That still hold?
I always keep my word. Mitch, I will find those sons of bitches. I swear.
Go. I'll call the crew. Get all this cleaned up.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun, it likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds good. If they made it to the station, they're probably waiting on backup. Better hurry. But Pan Am...
What?
You're coming back.
Yeah, she'll come back. I just want to read this. Directive P-008 or PO-08. Extraction and transport of strategic resources. During flight, please keep external communication to a minimum. Priority, passenger zero safety. Oh, is that Hillman? Hillman is passenger zero? Passenger zero will receive his rights upon arrival at destination. During transport, please follow directive P2TT2, which forbids any communication with or by the transported party, including in crisis situations.
Right.
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Okay. I'll help you settle the score with Kang Tao.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
So that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
I thought you meant you'd sleep with us.
Nomads always help.
So I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's delta to that station. Hope you know a shortcut.
Mm-hmm. Get ready. The bikes are fine. Hop on.
Oh, I think I'm back. Okay. Why not take your vehicle? Greetings, sister. Really? In the middle of all this? Would you be happy to look for a new car, as all you do is offering us cars? The kind that won't choke on dust every time you go through a turnpike? If the answer is yes, then check the coordinates I attached. I have the Quadra Type 66 Javelina that my brother-in-law tuned up. Oh yeah, a Javelina is like a wild pig, wild boar or something. When I say he's a perfectionist, I mean he checks 5 times before tightening every screw and polishes every inch of frame until it sparkles. You won't find better quality for your money. The truth is, every nomad wants a car like this, but few can afford it. I hope you're tempted by the offer, because I would rather sell to someone I know rather than a stranger. I am not very tempted, but thank you. Get on the motorcycle. This one? What are you doing? Are you looting him? I don't know what the hell she was doing.
Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
Oh, this thing rides weird.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city, we would get ourselves an RV.
How do I
Then we'd stock up and hit the road. Crater Lake. That was his big dream.
Heard it's beautiful. Which... And the Ryan Deemer's car is rusting at the bottom.
There we go.
What? Who?
That corpo. Stole some sort of prototype. I think it was Militech. You don't remember? Anyway, chased the guy through 3 states only to fish his body up out of the lake.
Killed himself?
Yeah. Oh, God.
I think they hit him with a virus. Anyway, lost control. Probably suffocated before he could drown.
Oh, God,
Pan
Am.
Fucked up.
Then you stop thinking about all that sad shit for a moment, right?
I wish you could jump in this thing. That'd be sweet. What's this? I want to check that out. Kind of felt bad asking her to help out, you know, in light of what just happened, but... Could really use her help.
Okay, covering you.
Covering me.
Drones, trolls, definitely set up shop here.
Oh, that's a good trick.
See. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. But V, see that? The pumps look pretty good. Not what you would find if the place were closed. The bastards might have managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
All right, get inside the gas station.
I'm trying to make Luke Jones.
Whoa.
They're on their last leg!
No, they're not. There's plenty left. I'm on my last legs. Whoa.
Come on, lipstick.
Where'd that one go? Sweet. Reloading.
Hell yeah! I'm on.
I'm taking these things like candy, man. Where's the other one? Oh my God.
They're on their last legs.
No, they're not. They are not on their last legs. I had trouble just seeing them is the problem. Oh my God. Where the hell are they? I'm having trouble picking them out from everything else.
Hell yeah!
Up on that.
They're on their last leg!
Stop saying that. God, I thought I had him.
I see a sniper. Careful.
No, no kidding. Oh.
I'm on him. Come on, Pete.
That one's dead, I think. No, he's not dead. Is that all of them?
Won't get rid of us that easily!
She must have killed the others. There were a whole bunch more.
They're on their last legs!
Maybe they're on their last legs now. Biotechnica Flats. Oh, that's another turret.
Hell yeah!
any weapons and come out.
Never.
I'm on him. Come on, V.
Uh-oh.
I see cars. Nomads. Mm-hmm. I recognize them. The clans.
Where are they? Are you talking about the cars here already? Well, there's some people coming in.
Surrender!
Hell yeah!
Security turret turning off. He's noisy. If I can loot that guy up there. She's not exactly subtle, is she? What was that? Well, too bad we didn't hit the explosive stuff up here. I couldn't even see it. Messages? None. Files? None. Microwave explosive. I turn the radio off. Wheel balancer? I can turn off stuff like coffee machine? Turn the TVs off, they'll be noisy. So I can hear the enemy better. Just ads. Can I just turn off all the TVs? I have to do them one by one. How many TVs do we have? Many.
Hell yeah.
Ice machine, washing machines, arcade machines. It's the fact that we keep gotta scroll through each one. Three more.
Come on, lipsticks.
She's really repetitive. Let's come up with some more lines over there. Okay. Is that her firing?
Won't get rid of us that easily.
So I'm gonna assume that's her firing.
Fire! Fire!
Or maybe that guy.
They're on the last leg.
So I hear. I turned off the TVs. Oh, there's a camera. That might be Hellman sitting there. Just want to make sure no one's out here. There was one guy yelling about something. Why be me? Confessions of a brain dance addict.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
The hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Marty. Those fucking suits rode up like they own the place.
Huh.
Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Not everything.
Come on, Andy.
Did you see Hellman?
Brought a man with him. A man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted him.
Mm-hmm. I ain't blind.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping them there.
Thanks. I were you, I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
Know where they're keeping Hellman. Going in.
Okay. Covering you.
What do they want?
Know what they wanted? Anything?
Had some sort of accident. Wanted to call someone in town.
Tell me they didn't.
Like to hear that, wouldn't you? Not your lucky day, girl. One grabbed my collar, another grabbed my phone out of my pants. Made a call, waiting for more of their own to show.
Wonderful. Shit.
Do you even get customers out here?
You even get any customers out here?
Shit, anyone even drive this way?
Anyone who don't like refueling with cameras watching them? Not many, sure, but they're all big tippers.
Well, you have a camera.
You get me?
In exchange for your terrible memory.
Don't you worry. I'll forget you, too.
You don't look too concerned. Oh, I can't say that. Never mind. Oh. I'm looking at this.
Know what they wanted? Anything?
No.
Had some sort of accident. Wanted to call someone in town.
Tell me they didn't.
Like to hear that, wouldn't you? Not your lucky day, girl. One grabbed my collar. Another grabbed my phone. Made a call. Waiting for more of their own to show.
Shit.
Short circuit him.
I'm on him. Come on.
Does this mean we jack out before we
surrender? You have no chance of escaping. Surrender yourself!
There's our friend. Of them. Oh! There's one right out here. So, I was about to wonder where the upstairs is. I guess it's through here. Got me. Took my picture. Install at your own risk. Foreign body. Oh. Bathroom's locked. Say it ain't so. I thought that sound was someone coming out, coming downstairs or something. I always think that's my someone jacking into me. Real stealthy. You stop screaming about them. I'll be on their last legs.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy.
Anders.
Who are you working for?
Hellman.
You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back?
Pathetic home? Rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.